Having a private well means you have certain responsibilities, including making sure that your well is in good condition and that your well water is safe to drink. Inspecting your well is actually pretty simple. Just look for any signs of cracks, holes, corrosion, any loose wires, or any other type of damage. Make sure the well cap is securely attached, that it's not broken or missing. Also make sure that there is a screen on your well vent and that the connections are watertight. You don't want surface water, dirt, mice, or bugs to get into your well water and contaminate your drinking water. If you see any problems, contact a licensed well contractor or the Minnesota Department of Health. Other things you can do to protect your well include avoid hitting it with a lawnmower or other types of equipment, making sure when you're shoveling or raking that you don't bring the leaves or snow close to the well, making sure that your fertilizer and pesticides are stored a safe distance away from your well. Mark your well with a flag during the winter so you know where it is. In general, keep the area around your well clear of debris, animal waste, chemicals, or anything else that could be a pollutant. You can find more information about these tips on the Minnesota Department of Health website.